My name's Olivia. I heard about Top Level Fitness from my mom, actually, and I'm pretty sure my mom, I think she's heard about it from, like, around the neighborhood or on Facebook. I decided to join. I mean, I was an athlete pretty much since the age of, like, 4. I'm now, like, almost 19. And, I mean, I just, like, pretty much swam my whole life. I never really felt the need to go to the gym. And then once when I stopped swimming, I didn't really want to go to the gym. I mean, like, I definitely wanted to work out still, but I just didn't have the, like, willpower to just go to the gym on my own. Like, I wanted something sort of more, like, structured to, like, motivate me to go. And, yeah, this seemed like a good fit. So, I definitely just wanted to get leaner and more strong. I mean, I've had just sort of, like, I've had a taller-ish frame growing up, but it's just, like, I've never, like, I don't know, felt super strong. My initial thoughts, like, at first. I mean, I definitely, when I first came in, I definitely thought well of the place. I mean, it's definitely well kept together. The trainers, even just meeting them from the first time, were super nice and welcoming, which definitely kept me motivated throughout the time then. I've definitely noticed, like, becoming stronger as, like, the main thing. I mean, like, I was telling Sean earlier before this, like, I could barely even do a push-up, and now I can do, like, 10. And just, like, even, like, with just, like, my body, too, physically, like, going down, like, a dress size or two is definitely rewarding part of all of this, so. Because of the people. I think it being, like, a sort of group atmosphere sort of definitely changes up the vibe and makes it better for me and just always keeps me motivated throughout my workout, at least. Don't bag them unless you try them. Cause I mean, yeah, I mean, I was really nervous. I remember my first few days here, just like, it's new, whatever. But then once you get in the swing of things, you realize like, it's really not bad at all. It's actually fun. I don't know, I mean, it's definitely a good place. I mean, it's motivated me to start working out again. It's motivated my mom. She's gonna keep coming here. I'm gonna try and keep coming here. So, I mean, yeah.